We remember all too well the pain beating on us like a drum last year when Eras Tour tickets were as hard to find as twin flame bruises. I recall late November when fans who were ready for it fought in the Great War and found the tickets sold out due to bots. While some may say no body, no crime, it should be criminal for these bots to buy up all the tickets and sell them for up to 3 times their original price. I'm so sick of running as fast as I can to beat these bots. But despite being painted blue, we can drop everything now to prevent future catastrophes on Ticketmaster. I know this topic is delicate for some of you, but this bill is the one, and I urge all of my colleagues to just say yes. Thank you.